Mathematics Day. The Indian government declared 22nd December as National Mathematics Day. It was announced by Prime Minister Manmohan Singh on 26th February 2012 at Madras University to mark the 125th birth anniversary of great Indian mathematician Srinivas Ramanujan. On this occasion, he also announced that 2012 would be celebrated as National Mathematics Year. Since then, 22nd December is celebrated as National Mathematics Day every year with numerous educational events held in schools and universities throughout the country. The main objective behind the celebration is to raise awareness among the people about the importance of mathematics and development of humanity. Training is given to teachers and students through camps and highlights of development, production and dissemination of teaching learning materials, TLM for mathematics and research in related areas. Even the International Society, UNESCO and India have agreed to work together to spread the importance of mathematics and learn mathematics. At last, I would only say that we should try our best to spread the importance of mathematics and learn mathematics. Thank you.
Ramanujan. He is
he is famous for the work he has done in his field and also for the great theories he has made. He was born at Erode Nagar, Madras, Tamil Nadu, at 22nd December 1887. He was very poor, and when he was small, he read the books written by the international mathematician and studied them. After a few years, he developed his own theories, and that is why he is famous for his theories. And today, when he died at the age of 37, but now also in the lot of countries, his theories are being used. When he was poor, he was helped by the Ramchandra Rao, and after he was helped by Ramchandra Rao, he was able to learn more about mathematics and developed more theories in mathematics.